Pope Francis will lead the rosary at the Lord's Grotto in the Vatican Gardens on Saturday, May 30th. The prayer will be in unison with Catholic shrines around the globe, who will also pray the rosary. The rosary will begin at 5:30 p.m. Rome time and will be live-streamed. Shrines around the world will participate, including the National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception in Washington, D.C., Our Lady of Guadalupe, Our Lady of Fatima, Our Lady of Lourdes, San Giovanni Rotondo, and Our Lady of Pompeii. Most Marian shrines have been closed due to the pandemic, causing pilgrimages to be canceled. Some have reopened partially, like that of Lourdes. This prayer is a way to unite them all on the eve of Pentecost. At the end of May, the month dedicated to Mary, Pope Francis wants to express his closeness to all those affected by the coronavirus and assure them of the Blessed Mother's help in this difficult time. The Pontifical Council for Promoting the New Evangelization, who has been in charge of Marian Shrine since 2017, is promoting and broadcasting the event live.